In today's video, we'll learn the mosaic effect in Filmora. In the stock media option, search for angry face. I'm using this clip. You can use any of your choice. Now from the media tab, drag and drop adjustment layer on layer 2. Now trim the layers according to your need. In the effect tab, go to art look and drag and drop BCC tile mosaic on the adjustment layer. In effect option on the right side, increase the shape to 100, tile size to 62.20, tile gap width to 2. In the emboss option, make the relief to 4 and contrast to 150. In the noise option, make the noise amount to 15 and noise size to 20. Now, go on the first keyframe and create a keyframe for noise amount. Noise size, relief, contrast, shape, and tile size X. And after a few seconds, like 3 to 4, you can change all these option settings to default. Select the adjustment layer, and in the layer tab, make the opacity from 100% to 0% when you want the effect to end. Select the main video layer and scale the size to 112%. Similar to this, we can also create different effects with BCC tile mosaic. Go to the stock media tab and search for sports car racing. I'm selecting this clip. Now from the media tab, select adjustment layer and drag and drop it on layer 2. Adjust and trim it. Now, drag and drop BCC tile mosaic on the adjustment layer. Now in the effects tab, make the shape 0, tile size X 35, tile gap width 30. Go to the first frame, and in the emboss option, make the direction minus 720, and create a keyframe, and go a few seconds forward and make the direction 720, and also increase the contrast to 200. Now from where you want the effect to end smoothly, create a keyframe on mix to original, and after a few seconds, make it to 100%. Now again, adjustment layer on layer 3. In the effects tab, search for RGB, and drag and drop glitch effect 1. Trim the layer where the BCC tile mosaic effect ends. Search for shake in the effects tab. I'm using sideways 1, and drop that on layer 4. Trim and adjust it to give a smooth shake transition.
That's all for today. If you're interested in more visual effects and tutorials, check out filmora.wondershare.com.